I received this as a gift from one of my friends, well-wishers. Actually, that person has handmade this to specific orders. I still don't know what type of wood this is, but this grip is very hard. And I don't know how much this one weighs, but I think it will be a very useful addition to my workouts. I've been very for very long I have been wanting to have been willing to use this one, so I'll be doing more videos on this. I know only a few very basic moves with this karlakattai. Indian club, they call it Indian club or Indian mace. In North India I think they call it gata, the Hanuman's gata. I'll have to check, but we call it karlakattai in Tamil Nadu. This was a very basic piece of equipment available in all our local gymnasiums, Kustipalli Kodams. This one. You walk into any local gymnasium, any Kustipalli Kodam, you will be seeing around 8 to 10 karlakattais of various sizes. Very small to something weighing up to around 15 or 20 kg maybe, I don't know. But this was a very, very essential part of all gyms around here.